There was a time when I thought of no other, and we sing our own love's refrain. Two hearts beat as one as we had our fun, but time changes everything. When you left me, my poor heart was broken, and our romance seemed all in vain. I thought nothing could stop me from loving you, but time changes everything. You can change the name of an old song, rearrange it and make it swing. I thought nothing could stop me from loving you, but time changes everything. Goodbye to you, may God bless you. Again, you go your way and I'll go mine, 'cause time changes everything. Now it's too late, it's all over. The price is more than I can pay. 10 years that seem like 10 million. I've knelt at your command, but I've had enough, so I'm leaving. 10 years is more than I can stand. Lonesome years filled with heartaches for me is what you plan. But starting today, things are different. 10 years is more than I can stand. Now the past will soon be forgotten. I'll find a new love so grand. Well, I'm leaving you here to your sorrow. 10 years is more than I can stand. Out on a western prairie, while riding after stock, a cowboy met a shepherd that was tending to his flock. Now the herder asked the cowboy if he'd like to stay and join him in a little drink and put some grub away. Sounds mighty good, the cowboy said. And after our belly's full of stew, we'll bury the old tomahawk and we'll have a drink or two. So the herder cooked up quite a feed. Each one ate his share. Then they got the jug out and they started in from there. Ah, your liquor's good, the cowboy said. It surely hits the spot. Well, help yourself, the herder said, and we'll have another shot. So back and forth they passed the jug until they went to sleep. As puncher of the cattle and this herder of the sheep. The cowboy slept beneath the sage and he was pretty tight. He rolled and he tumbled all about and snored with all his might. His arm fell o'er a tarantula's hold. This made the spider mad. So it jabbed its fangs into his arm and gave it all it had. The cowboy waked and sobered up. His arm was swelled and black. So he awakened the herder and they started for the shack. "That's pretty bad," the herder said. "Looks like your judgment day. And if I was in your boots, cowboy, I'd start right in to pray." "Well, I'd like to pray," the cowboy said, "but I don't know just how. But I'm going to do the best I can, and I'm fixing to start her right now." So he braced himself upon his knee and, lifting up his head, cast his eyes toward heaven. This is what the cowboy said. "Oh, God, if you see this poor cowboy, come down and lend him a hand. Now, don't send a boy for this job, because boys sometimes don't understand. Now, I'm not one of them sinners that's been calling on you right along. Why, I wouldn't be taking your time up unless there was something real wrong. Now, I'm a darn good bronc buster, and I'm a roping son of a gun. It's many an outlaw I've ridden, and it's many a dollar I've won. I've always been good to my horses, always tried to be worth my keep. I ain't never shirked on a roundup. Why, until today, Lord, I never even et sheep. I ain't never rustled no cattle. Ain't never took up with no squall. Ain't never fought unless I had to. And then I never went first for the draw. But you know better than I do, I guess, but it don't seem hardly right for me to be cashing my chips in from a kettle-bellied spider's bite. Why, he slipped up while I was sleeping and bit me while I was drunk. Now, I don't mean to be bellyaching, but that was the trick of a skunk. Now, if I'd been hurt riding a bronc or roping a steer, don't you see, I wouldn't be here beefing. I'd figure it was coming to me. Now, I've lived my life as I've seen it. All I ask is what's fair. And if you've been keeping the cases, you know I've been on the square. I ain't much on sky pilots, because there ain't no place on them to lean. Well, they ain't much better than I am. I guess you know what I mean. But I'm taking a lot of your time up, I guess, as I don't know just how to pray. But I'll sure never ask any more favors if you'll just find the time to help me today. And you know, that cowboy's God must have hurt him. 'Cause out there on the plains that day, he healed that suffering rider and sent him along his way. My little dolly. Thank you.
this a 9-pound hammer. She's a little too heavy for my size. Honey, for my size. Well, I'm a-going on the mountain. I'm going to see my baby. And I ain't coming back. Lord, I ain't coming back. Well, roll on, buddy. Now don't you roll so slow. Tell me, how can I roll when the wheels won't go? Just roll on, buddy. Pull a load of coal. I wonder, how can I roll when the wheels won't go? It's a long way to Harlan. Yeah, it's a long way to Hazard. Just to get a little brew. Just to get a little brew. Now, when I'm long gone, you can make my tombstone out of number 9 coal. Out of number 9 coal. Just roll on, buddy. Don't you roll so slow. Tell me, how can I roll when the wheels won't go? Just roll on, buddy, pull a load of coal. Tell me, how can I pull on, Lord, when the wheels won't go? All of my tomorrows for just one yesterday. For what good is life without the one you love? I'd trade all of my tomorrows, they're worthless anyway. If my arms can't hold the one I'm dreaming of. Just an empty world is all I have before me. I'd give anything if you were with me now. I'd trade all my tomorrows for just one yesterday. I don't want to live without you anyhow. Just an empty world is all I have to live for. I'd give anything if you were with me now. I'd trade all of my tomorrows for just one yesterday. I don't want to live without you anyhow. You can't break my heart, it's been broken before. Broken by someone just like you. A broken heart that mends can't be broken again. That may sound hard-hearted, but it's true. Now I've played the game of love and broken hearts. Just thought I'd warn you from the start that you can't break my heart. It's been broken before. broken by someone just like you. Break my heart, it's been broken before, broken by someone just like you. Her eyes used to shine when they looked into mine, but dimmed when she found someone new. If you only knew the troubles I've gone through, then I know you'd realize that you can't break my heart. It's been broken before, broken by someone just like you. Tomorrow's just another day to wish you hadn't gone away. Tomorrow's just another day to cry. Tomorrow I'll be twice as blue because I'm still in love with you. And I'll love you till the day I die. I tried my best to hold you from the very start. I cried the day you told me we would have to part. Tomorrow's just another day to wish you hadn't gone away. Tomorrow's just another day to cry. Hold you from the very start. I cried the day you told me we would have to part. Tomorrow's just another day to wish you hadn't gone away. Tomorrow's just another day to cry. My window faces the south, although I'm halfway to heaven. Snow is falling, still I can see fields of cotton just smiling at me. My window faces the south, although I'm far from the Swanee. Now you don't see me frowning or down in the mouth. My window faces the south. Here's Chuck Thompson. Billy Armstrong. Denny Mathis. Bobby Creighton. Glenn Campbell. Billy and Bobby. Yeah. Hey, my window faces the south. Although I'm halfway to heaven, ooh, snow is falling, still I can see them fields of cotton just smiling at me. My window faces the south. Although I'm far from the Swanee, you don't see me frowning or down in the mouth. My window faces the south. I said, smack dab faces the south. Now Texas Bill was a poor old dub who joined a downtown poker club, but he cursed the day he told him he'd ever join. 'Cause his money used to go like it had wings. If he held queens, someone had kings, and each night he'd contribute all his coin. Oh, but he said, I'm gonna play him tight tonight. Be no bobtail flushes make me bite. When I gets in there, my hands is gonna be a peach. So he played him tight, but he lost his pile. Bill got peevish after a while, so he rose, looked all around, made this speech. Y'all see this brand new 45? I had her oiled up just today. Gonna pass it amongst you with a set of my rules. I want you to follow as you play. Keep your big hands up on the table when you're dealing, please. Don't go messing around slipping them aces down in between your knees. Don't go making them funny signs like you're trying to tip off your hand. Talking American, boy, American. That's what I can understand. Don't be dealing off the bottom, 'cause, ooh, man, that's rough. Just take five, then stop, that's enough. Now, when you bet, let me see the chips, 'cause I don't like it when you shy. And if you go broke, go on out and get some more. I'll be here by and by. Pass them cards for me to shuffle every time before you deal. Then, if anything goes wrong, old Willie's gonna see. You ain't gonna keep playing this game now, according to that fella you call Hoyley. Y'all can play this one according to me. Yeah, turn me around, Bill. Now, sitting right there in that there, clan the chance to be a one-eyed man. And old Bill, he kept on a kind of watching him out of the corner of his eye. Old one-eye, he dealing in, cost old men another 5 or 10. So Willie, he rose, looked all around with a sigh. He said, man, but this is an awful shame. He said, there's someone cheating in this year games. Of course, it ain't gonna do for me to name the guy. So I refrain from mentioning the party's name, but if I catch him cheating just once again, I'm gonna take my fist and close out of the eye. Y'all see this brand new 45, oiled her up just today. Gonna pass it amongst y'all with a set of my own rules. You must follow egghead. Keep your bony hands up on the table when you're giving them out, please. Don't go messing around slipping them wileys down in twixt your knees. Don't you go making them funny signs. You're still trying to tip off your hand. Talking American, boy, big A-A-A, that's what I can understand. Don't be getting them off the bottom, because they keep trying to tell you that's rough. It's the army game. Take five, then halt. That's enough. Now, when you bet, let me see the reds and blues. I don't like it when you're shy. And if you run out of gas, go get pumped up. I'll be here by and by. Just pass them pasteboards for me to ripple every time before you deal. And then, if anything goes wrong, Bill's gonna see. You ain't gonna keep playing this game now, according to that fella you call Harley. No, you're gonna play this one, according to me. Hank, if you'll saddle up my horse, I'll be getting on out of here.
Hey, now!